Welcome back. The Obama administration has filed an appeal that will delay the sale of the morning after pill to girls without prescriptions. The government says U.S. District Judge Edward Corman overstepped his authority when he ruled that any girl of any age could have access to the contraception drug. Last week, Corman refused to delay enforcement of his decision while the government challenges it. Today's appeal asks the Second Circuit Court of Appeals to postpone the judge's ruling while the case is being decided.